John Boyega has proven to be a star in a galaxy far, far away, but his new film, Detroit, takes place in a world much more harrowing and reflective of both the late 1960s and current social issues. Boyega's new drama is set during the 1967 riots in Detroit, and the actor felt like this project would give him a challenge he'd been looking for. He tells the Associated Press, "We're dealing with systemic racism, we're dealing with social unrest, we're dealing with an uprising, and these are stories that reflect until today, especially the police brutality." Let's just say Boyega's role in Detroit will not have the fantastical, Disney-backed Star Wars-themed elements that fans can expect of his role in the highly anticipated The Last Jedi. But as Boyega tells the AP, "Detroit came on my radar. It felt like a godsend to obviously have this kind of project, this kind of script." Seriously, it'll be exciting to see Boyega take on this dramatic storyline. Hey everybody, if you like our Fired content and want to keep us employed, make sure to like and subscribe. You know you want to.